Okay, select the bowl. Pull up the cane. Try to keep it below the frost line so it doesn't thaw. Drop it. Put it in the water. Speed 95 degrees. Around there, 96. Let it thaw for 45 seconds. Put our timer. It worked. Okay. I'm going to wait 45 seconds. And while that's thawing, pull out a straw. Get a paper towel. Okay, want a nice warm paper towel so we can keep process warm water, warm paper towel, warm sheet. Okay. Wait a few more seconds until we hit 45. Okay. Pull them out. Dry it off completely. Make sure there's no water. Kill the semen. Cut above the semen line. You can see that there. Flip it over. Put it in our straw. Warm gun. Sheet. Pull up the plunger. Drop it. Click. We're good to go.